Oh, well, he's a moment. Wait, I'll just use here's a moment. What do you want to do? You want to go into Call of Black Ops after quitting the game, go to multiplayer, and then what you want to do is go. Oh my god, I'm 60 sneeze. And what you want to do, you want to go onto multiplayer private match, and then go straight onto. Then you want to go onto game settings and then go down near the bottom. Should say classes and stuff, and there should be kill streaks and perks. And then you want to go across to something, I forgot what it was called, on your classes. And when you do that, what you want to do, you want to, what you want to do, you want to just make a class or you can go through it and then go to. I think it's A or B or for the PlayStation. I don't really play PlayStation, I can't remember. When you do that, what you want to do is there should be speed near the bottom. And you want to go on speed, make it fast, super fast, and then start the game on the map of Nuketown. Thanks, bye, check out my channel, thanks.